To simplify the problem, y times xy cubed times x squared y squared, we first use the formula below and add the exponents of each variable, giving us x to the 1 plus 2 and y to the 3 plus 2 plus 1. Simplifying this gives us x cubed y to the 6th, which is our final answer.